1-0 delivery on the way by Ziegler. Swung on a fly ball to right field. That'll score the runs, I would think. Sweeney going back and over toward the line, makes the catch. As Turris tags, here's the foot of the plate. It is not in time. As Turris scores, and the Orioles take a 3-2 lead. Holding at first was Montañez on the sack fly to right by Wigginton. Sweeney did a nice job there, Ray, getting back behind the ball as he kind of died, angling toward the line, and Ryan was able to get back behind. His throw to the plate was just slightly toward the